trying out a new vlogging camera for this video to see how it does. And this is the Sony A6000, yeah, that my friend is letting me borrow, which is so nice of her because there's a couple of different cameras that I'm considering getting, and this is one of them. Now, the screen doesn't flip up like this, so I can't see myself, so that is why I'm talking in this mirror. So that is a drawback about this particular model, but there is the A5100 that has a screen that flips up, and I'm also looking at the Canon G7X. So I'm just going to be doing some testing on this camera to see how it handles different situations. The lens does make noise when I zoom in and out on this, but you can see the quality is absolutely amazing, and I really like that. The current vlog camera that I have been using, like when I go to that fish place, that pet place, and stuff like that, isn't really the best quality in low lighting, so I'm looking to possibly upgrade. I don't know if I'm going to spend the money yet or not, but anyway, so I'm just going to be testing out this camera today. So one of the ways I thought would be great to test this camera is to do a quick little cage tour like what I typically film. This isn't going to be fancy or anything, I just want to see how this camera handles it. So this tank, as you will remember if you saw my room tour video, obviously I don't have a hamster right now, so this is just for decoration. I would have it be different if I did actually have a hamster in it, but anyways, I will just give you a quick little tour. So over in the left corner, this is the sand dish, and next to that is a pink little carriage toy. It is so cute. I got this from like a little shop. It actually ended up closing down, but they had some like really rare types of toys, so I picked that up along with a blue one. There's also some various chews and these two ceramic mugs, which were from Goodwill. There's a ceramic cupcake, which I just, oops, I dropped something. I just stuffed it with bedding. And then next to that is a pink critter castle. I almost said a critter trail. It's a critter castle. And this is supposed to be the food dish, the little chew. I know, I'm kind of just rushing through this. That's a little ceramic cart which has a Hideout on this side. And that was something that I found at Goodwill. And then on this side I of course have the hamster wheel and just a few little Valentine's themed items. This tank is the one that I had more fun decorating, and my favorite part about this, besides the pink and the purple bedding on each side, is this platform in the middle, which I got from SparkleGirl00. She sent me in our trade package. It was made by Twilight Chinchillas, and she does a really wonderful job. If you guys haven't ever heard of her products, you definitely want to check it out, but I just stuck some little chews inside of that pot there. And then in the back, this is a cardboard photo box, which Carob, I always loved to sleep in as like her little hideout. There's the Carolina Storm Express wheel, and then on this side is the 12-inch flying saucer. And you probably noticed I put purple on the side with the pink bedding, and then I put pink on the side with the purple bedding, and I just thought that was nice. I'm actually really happy with how this footage is looking on this camera so far. I haven't tested it on my computer, but it seems to adjust to the different situations. And this tree you will have already seen in my room tour. It's so pretty, especially today because it's a little bit cloudy out, so it's making my room stay very cozy. So one of the things I would like to do in future before I get another hamster is I would like to go through and organize all of these drawers because they are pretty messy. I did go through and all of the wooden items like the cork and the wooden bridges and little things like this, I went through and I put them in boiling water just to clean them off because Carob had used them in past, but they weren't in her cage when she passed away. Everything that was in her cage when she passed, I did throw out, but she wasn't ill with any sort of contagious sickness or anything like that, so I do typically save my bendy bridges and certain wood toys, not the wood houses or anything that she peed on, but just some of the items I did save. So recently I have been doing some organizing in my bathroom in hopes to do a room tour later on this year of my office and my bathroom area. And this wooden unit was something that I just got at Goodwill recently. You might have seen it in my haul. And I decided to put my body mist and my perfume bottles in it, and they fit really nicely. So this one is from Bath & Body Works, and it's kind of funny because I've never been into Bath & Body Works until just this past year. I'm starting to kind of get into it. So this one is Lemon Pomegranate Cream. It smells really fruity and fresh and lemony at the same time. It's very nice. This one smells nice too. It's Apple Blossom and Lavender. And then this one is one of my longtime favorite scents. It is White Citrus. And this bottle actually has some glitter in it, which is really awesome. I love glitter. This one isn't from Bath & Body Works. It is just called Rose Enchantment, and it smells like roses, obviously. I love roses. And this one I got at Five Below. It's more of like a perfume. I don't know how to describe the scent. And then this one is from Rue 21, and I believe it's like Apple Blossom and Magnolia or something like that. But anyway, they all smell so different and I really like how it looks, so I just thought I would show you guys that. Okay, so I'm not sure what else to film to put in this vlog. I'm sorry I don't have any pet clips right now, but I am hoping to vlog more often this year and challenge myself, I guess, because I find vlogging very difficult. I'm not the type that likes to be on camera too much as far as talking, and I never know what to say or what to talk about and stuff like that, but I love just filming random stuff and showing it to you guys. So thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!